true, I'll never leave. And if I do, I go away. Thank you.
grabbing his guitar. He's grabbing his guitar.
Thank you. I always tell the story that I was very lucky to know Jim in the 1960s in London. And he was a great guy, really humble, loving guy. And like I say, you know, we got to know him just a little bit. And one of the greatest tributes he ever paid us was that we had released Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. On the Friday night, and 2 days later, Jimmy opened his show with it. He learned it, he opened his show with it. And he did a fantastic version of it, you know, it was really great. And in the middle of it, he does a big, crazy solo, and he's got his vibrator arm, this Bixby whammy bar, and he's giving it full welly with that. And it's got and it was really great. It's the end of the song, and a lot of us in the audience who knew about those vibrator arms, those Bixby's, we knew that he's now wildly out of tune. I mean, like in those days, there's no way you could do what he was doing and still stay in tune. So he's standing up there. This is his first number, you know. I'm thinking, what's he gonna do, you know?
Escape there, a little bit.
but I sit it down, dream of her tonight.
Falling, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
I have never known the light to this, I've been alone, but I have this thing to get out of sight. But other girls were never quite like us.
This guy's been to our show 127.
Oh, love me too.
Broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the line of
the dark black night.
Woo! Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
This next song is like in the form of a letter to John. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be if you were here today?
Ooh. Sorry, pardon us.
No, you're fine.
Here today.
Thank you.
Well, knowing you, you probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart if you were here today. Here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears no more.
Stick around now.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Thank you.
sweet.
Na, na, na.
No! So you want some more, do you? All right. Okay, I was talking about Peter Jackson earlier.
Everybody had a wet dream. Everybody saw.